protect the people and property of Ferguson today, I signed an order declaring a state of emergency.
Today, I'd like us all to take a step back and think about how we're going to be moving forward.